guys. So I'm actually doing a let's play of Kingdom Hearts. And I know it's a little late, but I'm actually naming a pet. Well, a friendly dream here I just got. And I'm excited because I've never done anything like this. I feel like giving my thing a nickname, so it's nicknamed Sweepy now. It just looks like something to be a Sweepy, I guess. I'm so excited. Sure, I'm petting it. Game, because when I was a kid, I never got to get my hands on that. I mean, I also didn't really know much about it when I was younger. I was more in like the Tony Hawk games and stuff like that. And you get to like give your pet like this thing abilities and everything. This is so neat. Link Critical, wow. So cool. This was originally a PlayStation 2 game. And it was I think it was just Dream Drop Distance, because like this game is overall Kingdom Hearts 2.8. So this has Dream Drop Distance, it has like another game on it, and then there was like one additional game. So you get to play through three different games, I guess. And, oh my goodness. So cute. Is it gonna follow me around? Nope, it's not. Oh, it does! It does! Oh my god! Ow! I just kicked all their butts. That was quick. Wow, this is so cool. Okay, I can't break that. So where am I heading? Handbags, cool. Suits and dress for me. Game. Everyone's saver, I think. Oh, I have Mooney. That's good to know.
Yeah.
So freaking cool. Oh! Alright. Kick some butt. I'm sure.
Yeah.
This is just so freaking awesome. Oh, hello. What is this? There's a chest back there. Come on, help me. Alright. Nope. Nope.
No! What is that?
brought you Sora. We had a bargain.
What's the matter, Neku?
Oh no, is this an organization, dude? It is.
No way! Hey, that wasn't the deal. You said you wouldn't hurt it.
Okay, this is, interesting. Wait, am I Riku now? I'm Riku now! Yes!
Traverse Town? My clothes have changed. Sora! Where are you? I remember we fell overboard after Ursula attacked. And then I think we opened a keyhole. So, this must be one of the sleeping worlds. My keyblade. It just sort of popped into my hand when I needed it most. Right. It started.
Wow. Where's your portal? Huh? It takes something special to jump between grounds without one.
Who are you?
My name is Joshua.
What do you mean, portal?
Are we just skipping past the part where you tell me your name?
Okay, your name is Joshua.
Riku.
You look like a girl. I'm confused.
Hello there, Riku. Portals are like gateways that link up our worlds. Apparently, the world you and I are standing in right now, well, there are two copies of it. It's been sort of split in half. Portals are what let folks like us cross between them.
There can be two of a world?
The world is as many things as people need it to be. The concept that we all live in the same world, that's just in our heads. Surely you know. I'll tell you what, Riku. I've got a little errand for you.
Sorry. I don't trust you.
at least hear me out. I'm looking for a girl named Ryan. She's the key to the portal. And on the other side, who knows who we'll find? Maybe even your friend, Sora.
You know Sora?
Unfortunately, I don't know where he is. If he's not in this version of the world, I can only assume he has to be in the other one. Simple logic.
Okay. You want to find Ryan? You got it. Let's go.
Grab his tongue again. to save again soon.
Think I'm a dreamer?
Every human being is a dreamer. I had a friend once who said he never dreamed of anything, but it turned out that his were the most powerful dreams of all. You sort of remind me of him. Why don't we give your dreams shape? In this world, they take form as dream eaters, which can become great allies. Kevin the Bat! That's just so perfect! That's also my boyfriend's name! Hi Kevin, if you're watching this, by the way!
Tricked by that
7, I'd be worn out too.
I just want to protect the one person who matters. I know the feeling. Why am I so sad?
And you said the same thing that Sora said, Riku.
Survive the battle. The two elements that created it, one of darkness and one of light, shattered into 20 pieces. 7 of light, 30 of darkness. As for the source of all light, the one true Kingdom Hearts, it was swallowed by the darkness, never to be seen again. As long as it remains there, even the brightest world. Light begets darkness, and darkness is drawn to light. For this reason, some decided to use the Keyblade, a weapon designed to conquer the light, to defend the light instead. These were the first heroes of the Keyblade.
I should just take a look around.
Is that the Lady and the Tramp? That looks like the Lady and the Tramp.
Thank you.
into Kingdom Hearts. That's honestly what it reminds me of. Mickey head balloon. What button are you supposed to use? Oh, that's how that works. That's so cool. Wait, what button am I using? What button am I using? I don't understand this. Penelope, why not? I gotta find a save point soon. District, I guess, because, oh, I I was going the right direction. Good. What the hell? Here, but I don't know. Am I supposed to do a kick dive over there? I don't understand. confused right now. Alright. I don't even know where I am. Unless I'm still in the same town. I guess I am, I don't know. Oh, there's a big chest up there.